How's everybody doing? Meme key. Happy wee day. Wee day, everyone. Who has munchies? That's all some subs. Hello? Don't tell me OVR just crashed. God damn it! Let's go right off the bat. Fucking hell. God damn it. Fucking OVR crashed. Great. You gonna crash this time, OVR? VR fest. Oh, no, it's just OVR's being a douche. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? There we go. Subs. There we go. Are we gonna crash this time? There we go. Tess, tier 1, Boogie, 27 months, and Sunblaze with 100 billion. Okay, you're not gonna crash anymore. Are we good? We good? Let's see if we'll crash before the night 2. See ya. 420 day. Yeah. We have come for your frames. I haven't lost any frames. What do you mean? Have I lost frames? No, I haven't. Okay. Smoke weed every day. If you never cut off your baby's umbilical cord, you can last him into a driver when you use it as a... You come for your Oreos? No. Stay away from my Oreos. Stay away from those Oreos! But anyways... Tomorrow, Dead Island is out, and I'm gonna have fun playing that. But... Right now... I got a funny for you. It's... something that popped up... on my TikTok. It is very, very, very stupid. That's what I'm saying. Like, it right now, currently, it's very, very dry with avatar ideas. Like, it's becoming pretty difficult to think of ideas right now because, to be honest, there isn't actually much to make now. It's just, it's a dry week, dry season. But I cooked up something. Something really dumb. That popped up on my TikTok. I had to do it. I shared it with Civi a while back, so I had to. Had to do it. So, yeah. Yo. It was a bit of Hagrid. So, Dumbledore? Oh. Oh. You're about a Jedi survivor next week? Oh, Jedi, the new Jedi game, isn't it? Yeah.
Harry? What are you doing with your pants down, mate? Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
Well, watch it.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
It's so stupid.
What happened to your other sock? Ron? What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here? Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there? Longbottom? What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate? Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse? Dumbledore? Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
It's so dumb. It's just so dumb. Apologies, it's just the stupidest thing I've ever made.
Longbottom?
Why not? That's so fucked. It's so stupid.
Harry?
Hagrid, you're a wizard, Harry. You're not in there. Duke Kenny, what did I join into, bro? What the fuck?
Who's left these tissues on the floor?
It's very, very, very stupid. But I did see a certain Tyson. I want to go see Tyson, isn't it? Yes. Haven't seen my boy in a while. It's from South Park. No, it's not from South Park. It's, I don't know. It just popped up on my TikTok just completely randomly. You're a jizzer, Harry. I was going to add the whole thing, but it just slowly gets worse. Oh, murder 420. Oh my god. Did they make a 420 update to this? Was it, everyone's going to... The gun just shoots out weed? Is that what it is? Is that what happens? The gun shoots out weed? You're a geezer. Very worse. Yeah, it gets worse. It gets worse, but... The further it goes on, it just the more TOS it gets.
Ooh, liver.
So I just thought I would do that like, a little bit of it.
Is that you should really like, you know what you should do next time? It.
The fuck?
Ooh.
I hope that's not on my sound alerts.
The fuck? It's from Harry Potter. Yes,
I think it was.
I was being a troll. Who is it?
What is going on? I thought this was.
Okay, my bed's in cyber. My bed is a cyber.
What would you say, cyber? It could be Darren. How do you know?
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
I was whopping one out before you started knocking on the door.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
I was hiding something.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
That's old. That's old.
What happened to your other sock?
Just fucking stuff in the laundry.
Ron? What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here?
Come on, that's not even remotely fair.
Hermione, what are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there?
You have some serious explaining to do.
Why are you watching this whole event, mate?
I cannot explain.
You got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse?
Come on.
Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
You can't add jump scare.
Oh my god.
Oh, you'd be fucked! What happened to your other sock?
The fucking nuts. Pick up the sock.
It's too crooked.
Hermione?
It's been you.
Hermione?
It's been you.
You had 500. And just got three of them. Right there,
being Hagrid the best possible way. Yes,
how to destroy Harry Potter fan 101 year.
Welcome back. Glad to have you back, buddy. Fantastic break. Nice.
If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me.
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Right, mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Exactly. We're boys. Exactly.
Fair enough.
We're friends.
Hey, what
the boys? We're friends.
Yeah,
we're boys. No. But they...
Wait, whoa. Right. Does that mean you said boyfriends, and I was like, oh, okay.
Yes.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
God damn it.
Nice.
Absolutely.
We're nobody. Don't mess with my boyfriend. Nope.
Oh, didn't tell people that they owe the pride of $100 popcorn chip. What? Just can't skip.
Yes.
Make sure you tell people what the. I just read that. So that's how Harry lost his nuts.
Oh,
dear.
Oh, no.
Now, when I joined this, I'm concerned what the 420 update is. Like, it said 420 when I joined here.
I know, right?
What happened? Oh, what's different?
What changed was the smoke. The smoke grenade starts singing the 420 song by Snoop Dogg.
Oh, God.
That's literally
I just thought the gun shoots weed, but, yeah. Close enough. Sober, how you doing?
Oh shit, I just realized it is.
Fuck you!
I did not expect it, but that was funny.
You what,
horror?
Any other
time. Hold on,
Emma. For so long, I've been baking, but you're too shy to say it.
Oh.
Nothing's going on. I'm gonna pray. If you ask me how I'm feeling.
I swear he's staring at my ass again. Fuck's sake!
Nick is fucking dying! Rick actually with a giant ass.
Again with the fucking ass! Again with the fucking ass, dude.
He's on the floor right now, he is dying.
If that was Yam, it would have been worse.
Oh, yes, it would have been worse.
Are you staring at my ass?
No, but I am.
Let me get your hand.
Can we
all just...
That really is a
problem. You did it yourself.
I wouldn't be surprised, Chimp. It's pretty... Yes.
Yeah,
it's time. Bury the light is my prize song.
What is it this time? Hold on. Be on.
Oh my god.
Would you ever have seen CyberChimp working in a goddamn space outfit? No. I don't think
so. You're saying maybe, was it, we should make a button that makes your cheeks clap? God damn it. Fuck you. No.
Just came in quick.
Oh dear.
Hey look, is that the guy from Fortnite?
The ass is so tight.
Oh my god, it's Goku. Because I know that me and Goku hate fucking needles. Oh, they are fucking horrible things. I hate needles with a passion.
I'm really strong.
Show me what you can do. Fanboy power, let's go. Alright. Hold on. Make sure I'm in my room where I'm not gonna hit something by accident. Alright, let me just we're gonna throw some feet. Alright, you ready for this? You ready? Ready, fight. Ready? Yes, sir. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh wait. You talk tough, but you're nothing but a pushover.
Did you just fucking shoot me in the, my fucking cat? Are you fucking serious, dude?
You just
show me what you can do.
Okay. Let me. You know what I'm actually gonna do real quick. I'm gonna hold on. I have something. I have something in the bag. Ready. What the fuck, Pushy? Oh my! You know what? Pushy, get him. Yeah. Oh. Pushy, this is your problem, not mine anymore. You can take care of him. Okay, he's gone.
Oh, let's go.
Why do I feel like
yes, I did choose
someone.
Death. Hi, welcome back. Oh god.
Goku's ready for bedtime.
Wait, will you check out my ass?
I do have one more request. It has to do with our trainers.
How dare
you?
You're gonna read him.
God fucking damn it.
I do have one more request. It has to do with our trainer regime.
Oh, okay. And what would that be exactly?
Will you guys suck my off until I come all over your faces?
Oh, for God's sake!
Oh, for God's sake, they started the game! God damn it, tastes like cream cheese. Oh no, they started the game.
Oh my god!
Bussy.
Oh my fucking god, I can't breathe. Oh my god! Holy fucking shit! Oh my fucking god!
I said, you know what? I knew because that door magically opened our door.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! Hi! Oh hi! Yes. You're very, very powerful. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh dear.
Jesus Christ!
Oh dear. Ari?
They're the only thing strong enough to handle it.
No, this femboy is the thing that I'm going to use. You wanna know why? Oh, he's weak to femboys. Yes.
What the hell?
Harry?
I've been.
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
I've been Hagrid.
Getting ready for a good night.
Dumbledore?
What the hell?
Wait, you have a name for your crotch?
Why you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse?
I don't have peanut butter in my mouth. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's who's just...
Harry?
Harry? What are you doing here, mate? Oh, God.
Yeah, we went to a world PC inquest, and then we came here, and then...
I am confused.
I am cute.
Give me that head.
Oh, okay, sorry. Yes, can I help you?
Look.
Also, the hair is a bit glowing in the dark, damn.
It does.
No, not me! Don't shoot me! Why do you feel like you're gonna shoot me in the mouth?
Oh dear. Hey, why is this always so dark in here? Creepy part, you can see the hair in the dog here. Yeah. Oh, menacing.
Sandwich.
Whoa. This is how you... Wait, sandwich? Oh, I did. Okay. This is how you make sandwich with cheese? What? Not big
surprise. We got to step in. Oh. Cheese. Too good to stop. I know, right? Tell me about it. Fucking
shut the hell. The fuck? What is... Man. Man, they got them. What is...
Man. What happened to your other man. Sock?
And they got
it. I don't think
okay.
I'm missing.
Harry? What? What are you doing with your pants down, mate? Yes.
Bruh, why are you doing that?
Hermione? What are you doing here?
I mean, what?
Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there?
What are you going on? Oh dear. We watched you for a long time, it's good and funny. I'm glad I can make you make my stuff make you good lol. I tried my best, but yeah, sometimes. What? Oh, this one click start. What? I just had a soul click start there. Stinky. Oh. Is Staffy still on? Yes, Staffy is on. Okay. Yeah. Now yeah, well, let me just fix this quickly. There we go. Stinky Barker. Yeah, I'm stinky. Yeah, I'm very stinky. What the fuck?
Hey,
everyone,
it's like a dog tag looking thing. No, it's a Jujo from Medic. You know. You're a boy. What the fuck? It's a paintbrush. And I'm a man who loves to play with boys. Secret sauce, you know.
What? Ages. Ty, you wanna... Hey, Cyber, you wanna see that?
It's colossal. What I meant to say... Listen. What I meant to say is you're a boy, and I'm a man. And tonight, I'm gonna let the man handle you. Shut up!
God damn it! God damn it! Naughty Kurt Angle, you suck. God damn it, who keeps starting a fucking... This is why I hate this world, because someone always starts it. Fuck's sake! You're a wizard, Harry.
Harry?
I am angry. Angry. Bro, hit the gritty. There we go. Wait. Ah, fuck's sake. They left before. Nah. Let me out. Oh, dear. Hagritty, what? Alright, yeah. I gotta do something in a minute. Oh, I had a bums.
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
What?
Why you got a hole in your mattress there?
To eat out of?
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate? What happened to your other sock?
Mushrooms.
What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with that?
Fuck's sake! I I'm not angry. I'm not angry. Seven hands. Are you serious? What? All right. Time. All right. Time for a gritty, guys. Time for a gritty. You need to GIF. Post this as a GIF. There you go. There's a GIF for you. I'm getting out of here. This world likes to ruin fun.
Hit the jizzy. What? Blech.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
It shouldn't be like seven ads, surely. Why are you getting a shit ton of ads? Hang on, let me look at some. Let me look at something real quick. Hang on, bear with. Let me just. Why are you getting a shit ton of ads? Hang on. Huh? Change schedule. Why did it change? Like, what? I'm confused, but
That should be fixed now. There we go. Should be fixed now. Subscribe. I got done good. I don't fucking know. I don't know.
Is there any other game modes, or is it all
for? I don't know.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
Oh shit! Shit.
Nope.
I drink.
There is no other map, is there?
Do not deep throat the mummer.
What's your man?
My man's not here. I'm gonna deep throat him.
But we need more memers.
Who?
Who's called deep?
Yeah, okay, that's in here somewhere. Someone's doing that.
Someone is doing it.
Wait. Someone's messing with us.
Stop smoking double sn-
Yeah, I see it too.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Harry?
What?
Yep.
What are you doing with your pants down,
mate? Jesus Christ, you fucking bro.
Bro.
What have you got a hole in your mattress there?
It was them.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
Who do you mean you? I got the.
What happened to your other sock?
you need
what happened to your other sock?
That's this one.
Ron, what are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here?
What a legacy I left.
What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there? Long bottom? Stop. What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate?
On stomach.
Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse?
Carol got down so
far. Oh, now, Dumbledore,
why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
No.
He tripped to Harvey. Peanut butter
I didn't
on your jacket.
Carpal tunnel, I feel powerful.
Oh dear, oh dear. Fucking. God damn it. Oh dear. You know what I mean here.
I want to make one thing clear. If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me. Because we boys. We friends. We boyfriends.
I hold pistols. I hold pistols like.
We're boys and we are friends.
Carpal tunnel, my wrist goes like this all the time.
Oh no.
We're boys and we are friends. We're boys and we are friends. We're nobody. Better mess with my boyfriend. No.
Did he look so confused?
Never be afraid to tell your friends that you love them. I love you. See? We ain't afraid to tell the world that we lovers.
I have no idea what you're
saying. We're boys and we are friends.
Good dating tips. Let me just write this down right here.
I know, right?
We're boyfriends.
I don't think
we're nobody. Better mess with my boyfriend.
He's about the sock though, be impressed.
Well,
but that's my boyfriend. Off. That's my boyfriend.
You're his boyfriend, but you're my girlfriend, so it's still fine, right? Because
we're boys.
That's what we're trying.
I think so. Yeah.
But we can always share.
So.
Enough people, you know. That's so good. Too Jeffy. Oh dear, oh dear.
Bring your back intact, okay?
Really strong. Show me what you can do.
Oh, okay.
You talk tough, but you're nothing but a pushover.
Yeah.
No, not trust me now.
You talk tough, but you aren't strong enough to beat me.
I was in the wall.
Show me what you can do.
Fight.
She just shakes it like a chihuahua.
Hey, Jerry.
Damn. Just flip them off.
Wow.
Don't show me the face when they're doing things.
Stop it. You have a katana, is it?
Now kiss.
Nice.
Chi Chi, I'm leaving you. Good.
Can you imagine someone you love just says Chi Chi? Omega boop. Super Saiyan boobs.
I do have one more request. It has to do with our training regime.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
God damn. Oh, did something pop? Oh. Something popped up? What? Oh, wait, there's a finish. Never mind. GG, like, boy, you what?
Yes, yes, very nice. Keep shaking. What? Fuck a slap skull, bitch.
Ow, fuck. Okay, get on with the big green.
DP, double pump.
Fuck's sake, man. Fuck. 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 Jesus Christ. Fuck.
Jesus!
You're so quick to go down on the floor.
Help!
Hey,
me!
Yep.
Welcome to the
Chihuahua. Chihuahua? Do we call it Chihuahua? What do you call it, Chihuahua? Yeah, I won't get enough yet. Oh dear. Oh no. I don't know which one. Which one should I do? Which one did I do? Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around. The a-hole. Man, Goku's head is super flowy. Yeah, it is. Oh, shit. You're drinking and it's not Friday? What's wrong with you?
Slammed on Friday.
Special occasion, bitch! What do you mean?
What do you mean? It's underwater.
Special occasion!
Finishing up by putting this wood in the a-hole here. You want to make sure the a-hole's nice and clean before you do it. You get it lined up. And once you get it in there, just gently tap. You don't want to ram it in there. You don't want to break this a-hole. It can be quite delicate. There.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Work.
Nice
a-hole.
Yeah.
Well.
Nice clean hole.
Okay, nice clean hole, yeah.
Nicely tapped. Very good.
There you go. Now wait.
Oh, that was pretty fun. I was good as well.
Oh dear. Oh, fucking. Fucking spit. There's a spit in this. Excuse me? Excuse me? Let's do meanwhile. I haven't done meanwhile in a while. Meanwhile, in a parallel universe.
No.
I'm British. You know, half of those people in here is British, I think. I know Staffer is.
If you know, you know. Cheers.
Sophix, thanks so much. 10 minutes, thank you.
Do you ever wonder if there are parallel universes?
Let's do it.
I need water.
Do you ever wonder if there are parallel universes?
Every day.
Meanwhile, in the parallel universe where cloning is legal.
Wanna practice kissing?
Oh.
Yep.
Meanwhile, in the parallel universe where thinking about breasts makes your head heavy. Meanwhile, in the parallel universe where farts are compliments.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where farts are insults.
Say that to my face!
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where dogs can talk.
Hey! I'm peeing on your stuff! Hey!
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where birds and dogs can talk.
Dude, that was gross.
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where hands hate each other.
Will you stop fighting?
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where guitars tell your secrets.
I'm the one who shit on your bed.
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where everything is narrated.
Tom was thinking about Kim's breasts.
No, I wasn't.
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where master.
Yes!
I think I'm pregnant.
Meanwhile, in a parallel universe where sandwiches make you close to Sampia.
Kim, you want a sandwich?
Right, man.
Sandwich. Jesus! You say I'm fast! Goddamn!
I don't think that worked.
Take a slice.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Did you take it off?
Oh yeah, she's still teaching you behind you. Don't look. When you look,
oh, and I'll cover it up. I'll cover up your chat so you're safe. Okay, there you go.
Yep, no.
Is it safe?
And long belly.
Is something poking in your back?
Oh, whoa.
Three mile an hour,
universe.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
Yep. 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 Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Hey, let's go.
Fucking hand.
Very accurate. Very accurate.
fucking hand.
Oh well.
Get away from my mirror. Do you want to get crashed?
gotta get the 3.01s.
What's up, babe?
Let's go.
What's wrong with those trackers? I totally don't
Boy
know
club,
those
10 minutes.
Trackers. What's wrong with them? They still work.
I'm an OG. That's the old school shit. God, <no. laughs> He's playing VR1 and VR, yeah. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear. Dear. Bro, it's VR. Yeah. Ah, fucking Wedgie. Ah. Oh, we're just there. No, not playing game. Dude, the grenade. I have somewhere. Oh dear.
What the hell?
Where's the little girl? No, have you seen a little girl? I am looking for my daughter.
Oh,
have you seen
God.
Her?
I mean, she's little.
No.
We have several of those here.
She looks like this.
Kind of similar.
Oh, yeah.
She
has your eyes.
She looks like what?
She has your eyes.
Looks like
her.
What?
Wait.
Doesn't like me.
Sure, better.
She looks
I feel
like
offended
this.
By that, you know? I feel offended by that.
Definitely better that you lost. She looks like this.
I found her.
I saw her, she went that way.
So, is it still there? No, okay.
She looks like this!
Shame.
Damn.
Oh, I see that all the time!
We see her daily.
I see her.
We see her daily!
Yeah,
that's a daily. Yeah, it's daily.
She lives with me.
She lives with
me. Oh, my God. Oh dear.
She looks like this!
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
I love it. Yes.
Oh, dear. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, dear. Love that picture. Found her.
Go for it. Go for it. Come nails with your little stabby knife.
Nope.
Oh.
You stabbed him. You just stabbed him.
Ooh, cat fight. See you later, everyone.
Bye-bye. Oh, died by suffocation. Oh no.
Harry?
Oh, it's Scruffy.
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
How long have you been doing this? Like 3 years now, nearly? About 3 years? About 3 years, nearly?
Almost.
You can say I'm a boomer.
Oh shit.
Placing 20 on the cat. Staffy's not a cat, I think. I don't know what she is. Cat girl? Dog girl? I don't fucking know. 1,000 plus avatars, yeah. If I have 1,000 plus avatars, that shows how much I've actually done. Puff or Griffin Puff.
10 million points to Griffin Puff!
B skill. So you're more good, will be a 5.0 on your avatar? I don't know. Whenever I feel like it, I guess. I don't know, maybe whenever I feel like it. So right now, I like it where I am.
I have no idea how to breathe.
With the 3.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0, 4.0
Harry.
Hold on, is that a Rickroll? Oh, you got that. Yeah, that is a Rickroll.
Harry? Get in my house.
Wait, what?
Get in my house. Get in my fucking house. You get in my house. Oi, that's not your kid, you fat cunt.
You're a cunt, Harry.
You're a cunt, Harry.
Magic and shit. You're gonna go to fucking Hogla.
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
Wait, so. I'm gonna wank, mate.
Where's the Hagrid?
He's putting his wand there.
He's patting a spell, Hagrid.
Jeez, my lovin's.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
You want to call me? Some of the people are banging.
No, sorry, that
what
was
happened
me
to your other sock?
I mean, you got Bungami and Louis.
I put it on the like guy with the smaller stick.
We had to hide the shame somehow.
Hey! Oh! Come on, we're
nah, for it.
What? Ron? What are you doing here? Ron? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here?
I don't know, though. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there? What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate?
I'm here to basically harass Marcy.
Fluffy? Why you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse?
Fluffy?
Oh no.
Can we call you Dumbledore?
Please.
Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Please. I think I just crashed
peanut butter on my balls.
There's a pig. Hermione, not again. What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach?
Peanut butter.
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Suction cup. Oh dear. what is it? Whatever. So even turning off Twitch will still roll out. Yeah, turning off Twitch will still roll out. I don't know. It's stupid. Stupid. Oh dear, I fucking hacked
it. I need to make one thing clear. If you mess with Brandon,
huh?
You mess with me. Because we boys.
I won't mess with Brandon then.
We friends.
I'm usually the one messing with them.
What? Hi.
We're boys and we're friends.
Okay.
Better mess with my boyfriend.
Nope.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Never scared the fucking life out of me.
You wouldn't dare.
You love them. I love you.
I love you.
It's him for a coffee.
I love you.
Jinx.
I get your coffee.
I love you.
See? We ain't afraid to tell the world that we lovers.
Mm-hmm.
We're boyfriends.
Oh, I mean, that's obvious. I'm clearly not the top. I am a top supporter.
God damn it. You guys were hand sob simple, yeah. Yeah, that's a way to get rid of them.
Ugh. Fucking
hay fever. God damn it. It's our training session. Oh dear. God damn it.
Baka!
Excuse me? two murder drones. How are
you getting tickled so much?
You good? You good?
I think I got one.
I mean, do you need? Oh.
Not again.
Oh, these tiny hands tickle over. Oh,
hello, my baby. Hello, my honey.
Not again.
Where'd you get a baby from?
And tell me I'm your
own. At least I know what that mouth
is. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey.
Oh, no. VRChat waiting.
I did not see that coming at all. It's a classic. Spaceballs, fucking good movie.
Yeah, hello, my baby. Hello, my honey.
Hello, my ragtime girl. Baby, and kiss my wife. Baby, my heart's on fire. Speaking of weed, let's get some weed in here. Happy Weed Day, everyone.
It's in the Mongol's chamber.
If you want to win people over, you can't just drone on like Ben Stein. You've got to have a little more showmanship. Here,
oh, yeah.
Watch.
Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. Oh, God, people are joining. I am.
Well, you don't have
it. It is 420.
Hide my distance song.
Now everybody gather round and listen if you would. When I tell you every person needs a way of feeling good. Every kitty needs a ball of string and every dog a stick. But all you need is a bag of weed to really get a kick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I think it was so much. I can just go up to never less.
It works for what today is. There you go, you're all getting it now. But all we need is a bag of weed to keep us.
Do you really want to see me on weed, Jim? Do you really want to see me on weed? That's a terrible idea. Do not drug me.
Oh.
Then you find a thing of them.
I'm
safe.
Oh my god.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3
It's a ghetto style edible.
Not again!
There we go. Oh, dude. Oh shit, what the fuck is this? What's this flashy shit? What the fuck? What the hell? What the hell was that? I'm always trying to fucking one out.
This world's getting super crowded for the size it is.
I'm messed up in my eyes. I don't know what the fuck that was. Oh dear. No.
a question for you. Maybe you know.
Among Us?
I have a question for you. It's specifically a British question.
Okay.
Is there a British equivalent to Laffy Taffy? Like, what's it called? You don't know? Damn. Okay.
I mean, if you describe like how
weird
sodas like,
and one of them tastes like I got like a
I don't know.
It tastes like banana Laffy Taffy.
I never heard of it. I'm from the country. We don't get any of that fancy shit out there.
I'm assuming the closest thing to it probably is like
I live in the middle of nowhere. We don't get any of that fancy shit. Yeah, that's in the main cities. I don't fucking know, it's curly whirly. No, I don't what did they say?
Huh? Me? Yes? What?
Yeah, you can stop me.
What?
Dude, I fucking love water counters, they're good.
You
know,
no, I don't know if anyone sees this, but
I don't know. It's like taffy, taffy, taffy.
So you get a half pound every time.
With the fresh meat, something hurt it.
What the different types of meat?
So, oh, I can take strong meat.
Got it.
Oh,
wait. Got the.
I haven't found out real life yet, but New York, that's fine.
Okay, bend over.
I didn't mean it to fight! I didn't mean it to fight!
He likes it, that's the issue.
We need to order 12 half pound patties.
Oh boy, you got a mortise on your hands.
Yeah, just stack them there.
just oh shit, not that one. What? I didn't click you. I didn't click you, what do you mean? Oh dear. I'm a master baker, baking lots of fun. Fucking, what the fuck is this shit? What the? Fucking Firefly keeps following me. So annoying.
What have I joined into?
It's a fucking Firefly. Goku Chi Chi sleeping with Vegeta.
It's a society. You don't understand. I apologize.
What are you? Alright, we're out of here. Did I not click it? That's why I clicked it. What? Oh, okay. What's the same place? VRChat, why are you fucking up? Punch me in the face. Fuck it up. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, everyone's here. The whole crew is here. Shove the shampoo bottle in my ass. See that shampoo bottle now? Stick it up my ass.
Jesus Christ!
Goku jump scare.
Hey, isn't that the guy from Fortnite?
Naruto from One Piece.
Damn it.
God damn it. Naruto from One Piece. Fuck's sake. Oh, God.
It is.
There we go.
the Fortnite character.
Where's the Fortnite character?
I hear knocking on that my video playing. Do you that? I hear my fucking video playing. Yes, I'm hearing knocking. Is that against your head?
Knock, knock, it's Knuckles.
What you doing with your pants down, mate?
What?
They're not down.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
Oh, what?
Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, Ron? What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry?
Ron Weasley?
Why does it smell like fennel cheese in here? Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there?
Explain to us, friends.
Long bottle? What are you doing here? What are you watching this whole event, mate? Explain, you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse? Dumbledore? Why are you changing the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Ow, that would be really painful. I would not hold for 6 months.
Long, fluffy, 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 fluffy,
fluffy,
fluffy, fluffy,
fluffy,
fluffy, fluffy, fluffy.
I don't know what's going.
Fluffy. 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 Fluffy.
Exobra. Fluffy. I don't know what's going on. Oh, Gucci.
Oh my god. Voice mode was a mistake.
Can you please take the Necronomicon away from her?
Kanda, Estrada, Imbactoto.
That's brilliant.
God damn. Okay, hang on, hang on. Speaking of Evil Dead, hang on. What if it's, I don't know what's going on. Kanda, Ferrata, Nikto. Klaatu, Ferrata, Nikto. Howdy.
Miss Piggy, are you okay?
No.
Oh.
No, we don't need any more help, Max.
Fucking Mob can't control his.
Would you see that?
Oh dear.
What is happening?
Wait,
what? I just got you.
Use some of that.
I'm gonna need to try a lot harder than that.
Oh dear, Mob can't control himself as she can.
Nothing a single kiss from you won't fix.
Oh, thank you.
Is that Nyx?
Okay. I want to make one thing clear. If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me.
What the fuck?
To be fair, if you mess with Maddie, you mess with all of us. Because now I'm making it that no one hurt Maddie.
Because we boys. We friends.
I am the good boy.
Best boy.
We're boys and we're friends. We're nobody.
I'm just a good.
Don't mess with my boyfriend. Nope.
Oh dear.
Never be afraid to tell your friends that you love them. I love you.
I'm not.
I love you too, Chip.
See?
I love
we
the band.
Afraid to tell the world that we love us.
We ain't afraid.
Oh. Good to know.
If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me.
You mean Bandit?
We're boys and we are friends. We boyfriends.
Oh.
Oh dear.
Damn it. Bitch.
Bitch. There's something meme worthy. Do murder drones? I've never heard of it.
Oh my god.
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
What? I have it.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
What?
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
My antenna's in my eye.
It's messy.
What happened to your other sock?
He just hopes it.
I don't have socks.
What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here? Hermione? What are you doing here? Hermione. Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there?
She's on desktop.
Hey,
She's on desktop.
Longbottom? What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate?
What?
Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there?
I want to...
Dumbledore? Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Don't judge me.
She's like, don't kink shame me, boy. How dare you know what me and my husband does? God damn it. Just joy, what's happening? I don't know. Hagrid's just confused. Dumbledore is gay. Yes, Dumbledore is in fact gay. We're back here. Oh, we're back here.
What?
Know what I mean? I need to.
Oh, we're back here. Fishy.
Chip.
What? What? What?
Where's he?
I'm nowhere, but where?
Welcome back, by the way. Oh, shit. Harry, what are you doing with your pants down, mate?
I mean, I don't have a chain in a while.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
Who is it, Harry?
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
I don't know, like, you know, insert stuff.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
That's my cousin.
I've been kind of using it for other uses.
Ron? What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here? Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there? More expensive part. Longbottom? What are you doing here?
That was some fun.
Why are you watching this whole event, mate? Fluffy, why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse? Dumbledore, why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nickel clamps?
Longbottom? Longbottom? Good though. Dude, I killed them. Adair multi timing out for 10 seconds. I'm very bored. Wait, what?
I wanna spend a meme with you. I know I'm a.
Oh dear. You peanut butter, you know.
Oh, Jesus, I can't breathe!
Oh my god, she hit.
That's young Rick Astley. Jesus, have you seen him now?
Yeah. Seriously. Okay, we're doing it.
And thank you. Understand. You well. We're gonna let you down. We're gonna run around and desert you. We're gonna make you cry. And we're gonna say goodbye. And we're gonna say hello now. I never thought I'd be fucking clapping a Rick Astley fucking knee, but yeah, no, it was good, it was good.
I'm not sure whether or not I should be impressed or embarrassed about the fact that you have a very certain set of skills about incorporating a Rickroll in a very different kind of song. So congratulations.
He puts a Rickroll on everything.
Rickrolls have been your thing. Oh, look at that ass. This is becoming your thing.
Damn! Oh dear. Oh dear. I want to do some Obi-Wan. I want to sit down for a little bit. There's a lot of hoopla. I need to sit down for a bit.
I'll call you later if I need some life. You know.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? 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 What?
I'll call you later.
I'm not gonna lie, your actual voice switches avatar.
Wait, what? Context!
Are you gonna call someone later?
Context. Now.
I'll call you later, don't worry about it.
I don't know what you're on about.
Bums, we need to... Bums?
Silly woman.
I mean, honey likes bums.
Let me tell you a story.
I'm attracted to buns, I'm sorry.
Did I ever tell you about Sobatano? She was your father's exotic teenage alien apprentice, a fine piece of jailbait from a more civilized age. She had the tightest body and the perkiest little breasts in the galaxy, barely legal in most systems. Anakin and I used to double team her at the end of every successful campaign during the Clone Wars, and once in a while we'd even have the entire 500 first run a train over her, part of official Jedi training, on the beach, of course. In time, she learned how to handle a meat saber better than anyone in the Jedi Temple. She wore a miniskirt every day, so we told her there were no panties in space. And since she was constantly doing acrobatics, you'd get a glimpse of her orange mid-fight as she'd do a flip while slicing a B2 super battle droid in half. It was surreal. We taught her to grip her weapon backwards like a dildo. She constantly got captured by pirates and slavers almost every other day. It was ridiculous, like a constant porno loop. You have no idea. And she was a good friend.
What you doing, Step?
I mean, you should learn how to handle multiple lightsabers at once, shouldn't you?
Let me tell you a story.
You need more training.
Let me tell you a story.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Let me tell you a story.
I want to hear a story.
I ventured into the Great Pug, found myself a cute female companion.
Oh, not the
we
great
traveled
pug,
many
no.
worlds together. From the cringy quest worlds with a bunch of screaming children. Shame she didn't speak to me the whole time we traveled. But when I found out the horrible truth,
I'm not a screaming
she was
child.
A man the whole time. But I didn't mind it at all. Every night he would constantly peg me in the anus. It hurt a little, but the more times we did it, it felt pleasurable. He was a good friend.
Let's do this. Pegging.
Oh, so is that Sally? Sally's here? Yeah, what do you?
Everyone likes a good pegging.
Let me tell you a story. My really old friend.
Best part is in my background.
A Jedi Knight I met on
there's
Tatooine.
There's a fucking Among Us in the background.
Tall,
from my perspective.
Handsome, his ginger hair flowing in the wind. When we traveled many galaxies, he would sing. His voice was something I've never heard before. It was truly beautiful. He told me, Obi-Wan, I will never give you up, like you didn't give up on me. I will never let you down, I told him. Then replied, saying, I'll never desert you, my friend. To this day, we ruled many bars and cities. He pissed off many people during his travels, but it was quite amusing. Fuck you.
Hell.
Fuck you.
Big pegging?
Fuck you.
I don't like this. I know. I have my tactic. I have a fighting tactic. I want to show you. Come here. Come here. Show yourself.
You might be
I demand.
Hold on. You can't demand of the cyber chip.
Here she wants hair.
Look, I got index controllers. Look at me, I have fingers. Oh, yeah. You scared me.
Fucking fly.
It's like, seriously, you can't negotiate with CyberChimp. It's like trying to negotiate with a terrorist.
I have fingers.
Firefly dude. God the heck. Boo.
Jesus Christ.
Oh dear.
Finishing up by putting this word in the a-hole here. You want to make sure that a-hole is nice and clean before you do it. You get it lined up.
17 months of fun
mark. 17 months, thank you. Fuck fleshy.
You don't want to break this a-hole, like, it can be quite delicate.
Yeah, you don't want to fucking break an a-hole. You don't want to break an a-hole.
That's not true. You gotta be
careful of the a-hole.
Where are we gonna fill the a-hole?
You fucking knob.
Childish.
Yep. Yep. What have I not done yet? I want to do a really old one. Plus, I want to go in a world that's not fucking dark, you know. Do butter pants.
Do the rye. I want to do the rye. Do the rye.
A classic, yeah.
Do the rye.
Who have I not seen? Yeah, I want to go to a bright old world. Oh, Padada. There was a mech. anyone at this, anyone really. Ooh, Ivan? We could try Ivan in a minute. Is AD still on? AD. Okay, nice. Yeah. Try ADC. I haven't seen ADC for a bit. Ah, fucking desk! God damn it.
Get the rock!
Get the rock! Get the rock! Do it! I don't like it.
Hips, hips, what about hips?
There's some gusto in his Sally Jesus, right?
Can I have that?
Yeah,
the
roar.
Let me leak. I don't care about your. Let me leak. One look. One leak.
Are you sure you want to lick it? Well, you want to lick his
lollipop.
Do it. Hair. What?
I don't like it.
Man,
do it.
What?
Do the
roar. Oh my god.
Do the roar.
I could probably roar better than you, even though he was probably just like.
Do it.
Do it. Do it.
So yeah, so apparently Team Maria and Tequila works well.
Do it.
Do it.
Basically, in other words, your genes are pathetic, and you should be ashamed to be part of the same race. What? No.
Sounds a little bit fascist, if you ask me, though.
Okay.
Rawr.
Oh, no. Thank you.
They just got up.
Bang, he's getting away. Do something.
I'm really enjoying that.
Double.
Bang, he's getting away. Do something.
Help.
Daddy.
Okay. Get out.
Oh, sorry,
Daddy. Bang. He's getting away. Do something.
Daddy.
I like it. Fucking fly, please. Fucking. Fucking bullshit Firefly, fuck off! play in front of Sally, punch me in the face. A shampoo bottle? What?
You're so anyone who looks up.
Send you to a flip, you know. Just do it.
Boogie! Boogie. Flies in real life, be like, yeah. Ah, oh, fucking 400. All right, we can sit down for a bit. Hey, how you guys doing? Someone said you can toggle mosquitoes off. Oh, you can? But they're not mosquitoes. They're more like fireflies. Rip, yeah. We can chill and sit down for a bit. How you guys doing? You having a good day? Does Firefly only attack you when you go invisible? I don't know. Seems like it.
We have come for your nectar.
Does Firefly have any? I don't know. I'm dying because I'm sick. Well, I got hay fever, so I'm on the same level, mate. Figure out if season's coming up. Civvy, you're on the menu. These cheese make my day. I try. Only one more day until a Friday. Oh, tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow is like, Dead Island. I'll be definitely be playing that very soon. Looking forward to that. 10 years in the making. 90 minutes away for Friday.
Morty, I'm bored.
I can't take this week. What? I know Jones is YouTube, and I never heard of it. What about Minecraft Legends? I don't play Minecraft. I don't like Minecraft. sorry to break to you. I don't like Minecraft. Because I think Minecraft is ass. Nah, yeah, I don't like Minecraft. Rip Steve Avatar. It's alright, yeah. It's just not my thing. How long do the video take? Depends. Usually it takes me like a day. I think that's what my Saturdays are. We just edit, record some stuff, and then upload it on Sunday. Yeah. So the same thing using Minecraft. Yeah, it's a. I can see. To be honest, I see the appeal. It's just not my thing. I would if I played Minecraft, I would just go in creative mode and just build shit. That's what I would do. I won't play the game properly because, you know, it's too slow for me, to be honest. But I don't know. There we go. Have you touched the game? Oh, we're back here again.
What?
Yeah, but well.
Thank fucking God I'm not streaming, because I feel like my stream would start like 5 times or some shit.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress?
Mattress? Fix stream restart.
Enough, yeah, enough now.
Wait, what? What's going on?
No?
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
The fuck?
wait,
excuse me, what
the fuck? Wait, oh, they got the shoes on, never mind.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
A hole in the mattress?
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
Somebody did.
What happened to your other sock?
Okay. I used that
what are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here?
Because,
Why
the hell
did my
work? What are you doing here?
What?
Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Long bottom? What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate?
Because I'm lonely, sir.
Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse?
Whoa.
Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Because I decided to fly.
Fluffy?
Fluffy? It just keeps going, yeah, it does. Oh dear. You want Stone Cold? We'll get some Stone Cold there. Who's that's a person. I thought that was a drawing on the wall. Who's this? I never heard of him.
Nope. Use the home button as a trick with it.
Who's that?
Okay.
Oh, what?
No, oh.
It's a wrestler.
Oh.
Give me your bear.
VPN to
advertisements. I can't pick it up, okay. Do you make these advertisements? Yeah, I do.
When you get it, when you get in that goddamn shower, hit the bar of soap. Put a little water on it.
3 more months until 1 year gang, let's go. Glad you're feeling better, chimp. I missed ya.
Yeah, pretty much. That's why you had to fucking use
a tube of
toothpaste.
What you do is you pour some of this out on a little toothbrush and you scrub them fucking gimmicks in your mouth. They're called teeth. Get all that yellow shit off of them. Your breath don't smell like a motherfucking deodorant. It's a miracle worker. You put it under your fucking armpits. You get me? You fucking Viking. Last but not least, your trusty hairbrush. This thing does a goddamn wonder. Yeah. If you got fucking hair, I ain't got no fucking hair. Comb that fucking shit you call a wig. You understand me?
Hair looks fabulous, though.
Truth is, I gotta go take a big hairy dump.
Bug Vikings are clean. Yeah. Jim Jim do.
And that's the bottom line, because Solid Cold sets them.
I gotta figure it out sometime soon.
Have you ever tried to have sex on the beach?
Me and her.
Have you ever tried to have sex?
Stop! Ew! Get off!
I gotta go take a big hairy dump.
Can you not, Cyber? I'm trying to fix something and you're just shitting on. Stop. I will beat your ass, British bastard. You fucking cunt.
Oh dear. Just keeps going and going. Use the Progen Equinix toaster as a toaster. Oh, God. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're racist and you know it, clap your hands. If you're racist and you know it, clap your hands.
I almost did.
No, I didn't do anything! No, what are you talking about? I didn't clap my hands or anything! What are you talking about? No, get that fat away from me! No!
Good thing I didn't clap.
Ow!
If you're racist and you know it, clap your hands.
I didn't clap, I promise.
If you're racist and you know it, clap your hands.
I'm so close to clapping, though.
No, not me again. No.
Chat, I'm scared to do it. He's not gonna. Wait.
What are you
scared of? I'm a good girl, chat.
What?
Wait, what? You're scared to clap your. Excuse me, Drake?
What's she trying to do?
If you're racist and you know it, clap your hands.
Yeah, the bear calls.
It was good. Cancel this man. Oh, dude.
Cyber, I am not racist.
What the fuck, bro?
I don't know what to shit. I'm not racist. Fuck, bro?
Hey plushie, how you doing? Good.
Oh no.
That's so
He's not.
I'm a good girl, chat. I would never do this. I'm wholesome. I'm very wholesome. I promise y'all. Coco, I'm wholesome. I promise you. I'm not lewd. I am never lewd. I am never lewd. Girl, I'm wholesome!
I heard your masturbation addiction is really strong. Let me fight. Damn it. It's too strong. Please, try and discipline yourself. Stop masturbating.
Yeah, I love that one.
Yeah.
Goku, it's not November.
So I can do
it
as
much as I fucking want.
Oh, dude.
This is me, Goku.
Alright, it's got Ivan. No, don't gift VRChat Plus. What am I doing? What am I doing? Don't gift the sub. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. It's the guy from Fortnite.
Yeah, I become God.
Dude. Actually, I want one big spook. I haven't done one big spook yet. F in the chat. That's good stuff. Yeah. There goes Chimp gifting again. It was an accident. Tits day? What? Tits day? What?
Whenever I just beat a shout.
Yes.
No.
No. What?
No.
Behind.
What?
No, I hate clowns. Why does it have to be clowns? Chat, I don't like clowns. I don't like clowns. No! Don't saw me out! Don't saw me in half! No! 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 No!
I don't like that cloud. I've seen it. Like, I can't really the benefit of that one. It's very funny, but at the same time, they're still creepy.
I hate.
They're ugly. Clussy fears.
Oh, God damn it.
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, can I get you?
What?
Scary and ugly. I hate clowns.
No, I've seen the movie, though. The fucking movie's so fucking insane.
If you should die before you wake. I'm out of here.
Hi, CyberChimp.
I'm out of here. You guys have fun.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Give me your bat. Give me the bat. Give me the bat. Give me the fucking bat. You need to have a thing where people can actually grab it. If you know how to do that. Yeah, I don't know.
You can't grab the bat because you're not worthy enough. Or something. I don't know.
Right, high fives all around.
Thank you.
What? Longbottom? What are you doing here? Longbottom?
Awesome. Chad, I don't know why my stream keeps resetting.
No. Ooh, sober? Sober? Let's go get sober.
Fluffy?
Why is there a hole in your mattress? Nevada Viggy. Was it 15? 15? Goddamn. Holy shit. Do you know who else is pretty cool? Civvy. She's a fucking nerd.
Morty, I'm bored. I'm gonna kill you.
but I would like your help, to be honest, guys, but
if you're in my Discord, I highly recommend that you start using my avatar suggestion box, because right now, currently, it's getting very difficult to think of things, because, you know, it's kind of a dry week, but if you put stuff in there for hopefully, if you post anything that's trending in there that I can possibly make, or yeah, it's getting very difficult to think of ideas, so that's why this week's avatars feel like kind of eh, but like I said, I'm trying. There's not much to do. But it's sometimes some weeks are very bland. Some other weeks is like a lot of things. But I appreciate it. If you want to help me out, help out with the content, you can obviously just suggest me things. So, yeah. Just saying. If you want to support the channel, that's what I was there for. So.
Dumbledore?
But yeah, that's what I was there for. Is anyone actually here? Oh, they're watching a movie. Okay.
Harry?
Avatar is off your TikTok? Maybe.
Oh,
hello.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there? Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
Oh, God, I mean, I can't see them.
Yeah, okay, I'll leave. I'll leave. It was over. My boy! Sober! Come here, my boy. Bunny, thank you so much. Bunny, hope you're doing good, thank you. Thank you so much to Raider, we had a good one, thank you. Speaking of Bunny, are you still here? Yes, you are. There you are. I haven't seen you for donkey years, Bunny. Hope you're doing good, thank you. Thank you, Bunny. I'm worn. Apologies if I feel out of it. I'm a bit worn out. Bit tired, worn out. Oh dear. It should be Bunny. I don't know what
that
was.
That gun.
Harry.
Woot woot. Thank you so much. I don't know who did that. Woot woot. Two men. Thank you. Let's go. Fucking metaphor. Everyone's doing 420, aren't they? You like German food chip? What kind of things are like German dishes? What's a cuisine over there? Over 100 bitties, thank you. I don't know. What kind of like popular dishes over there in Germany? So I don't know. I think I don't. Fuck if I know. Schnitzel. I don't know. I don't know, I'm clueless. They make good sausages. No, British makes the best sausages. Bangers and mash. Good old bangers and mash. With lots of gravy. Right. What's going on? Schnitzel with mac and cheese. I don't know what schnitzel... Oh, schnitzel's a sausage. Idiot. Okay. German sausage again. Was it the worst? Yeah, I'm not going to argue. We can still give it up.
Harry? What you doing with your pants down, mate?
I just got here. Let me put it up.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
Secret stash?
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
What?
What happened to your other sock?
I have them on.
Ron? What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here? Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there?
Don't freak out because of my eyes.
I don't know.
Longbottom? What are you doing here? Wait, why are you watching this whole event, mate?
Not. Just stand there.
Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse? Dumbledore? Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Do you tie yourself to the ceiling with nipple clamps? You dirty boy. Oh dear. Derpy,
come here.
I love you.
Thank you for
the phone,
honey.
Welcome.
There we go.
We boyfriends. I love you.
Love you too.
See, damn. We ain't afraid to tell the world that we lovers.
What?
Hey, do you want to see something cool?
It's just your face. Okay. It's just your face, like, wait, what?
Well, what's she done? What's she done now? Oh.
Come on.
What?
Kinky.
What? She just... What? You just turned into Frieza, was it someone I missed? What?
Yeah, you does like a particle effect
that almost crashes him.
That attack lags him.
Get a better PC, noob.
Particles. I am 63 and she's Frieza dropping me almost to 10.
I want to make one thing clear. If you mess with Brandon,
yes,
you mess with me. Cause we boys, we friends, we boyfriends.
Wait. What? Me mess? No.
We're boys.
This
friends.
One is messing with me.
We're nobody. Better mess with
no,
my
she
boyfriend.
Is the one messing with me. She's driving me every day. She.
I love
she,
you.
She go inside of me. I mean, inside the car.
Wait, what?
Are you the car? What the?
When you empty, I fill you up. I know that.
Alright, that's me.
Discipline.
Get him, Lord Frieza!
Get him, Lord Frieza! Get him! Kick his ass! Go get him! Oh, come on! Wait. Come on! Wait, where are they?
I cannot see what I'm going.
Holy crap. Can you tell me where your Discord is? The avatar help. It should be a link underneath the video player. If you scroll down a little bit, it should be there. Why are you tied to the ceiling with nipple clamps? Fucking Christ. And Crashers be like, they're fine. They're fine. We're just fucking around.
Oh dear. Ooh.
Why does it look like you're wearing it? Oh. Place, place up.
Oh.
You don't have anchor overrides for your light probes.
What is it? No, him.
Yes, hello.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Good night.
What happened?
Nothing? No, oh, there's shame. Okay, now I'm going to sleep. God. I'm going to sleep.
Good night, okay?
Dude, what the fuck was that?
Dude, I didn't know there were elephants in this fucking.
Survive!
My lord.
Nah, I'm good. I'm leaving.
Oh no. Why is Flare a thick fairy?
Considering I uploaded it, I don't know what to call it. Like,
the one now?
Its name is Eric. I don't know what it is.
Oh no, he's hurt!
alright, I'll downgrade, I guess. Hold on.
Oh, that's like okay.
This is better.
Oh no, he's hot!
I can't fucking see him anymore.
the fucking whip turn.
That wasn't my reaction.
Heard you're really strong! Show me what you can do!
Alright, I got you. Alright. Hold on.
Wait, technically I live by myself.
Ah, shit. Alright, well. Voodoo. You can beat him, right? He's right here.
Oh, shit. I know about it. I know about this, man. I fucking know about this.
Oh, goddamn.
Okay, yeah, fuck this.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
You talk tough, but you're nothing but a pushover.
Oh, he's right.
Do the recroll, yeah.
Why does it make that noise? It's so weird. Shut up. Sounds like he swallowed an army of
do you hear that? It sounds like
army of elephants.
It's Prowler. It's the Prowler theme.
I'm into the multiverse.
Yeah, it's Prowler.
Yeah, so did I.
Theme from Into the Multiverse.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Oh. Hi, I haven't seen you in a while.
He's touching me.
I'm hungry. I know my bowl is basically full, but like I can see the bottom. Feed me. I'm hungry.
You want uppies?
I want uppies.
Okay.
Oh. Yay.
Now what do I do? What do I do with it?
Feed me, damn it. I'm hungry. I'm
give me food. Give me food.
I want to make one thing clear. Mind. If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me.
Yeah.
Because we boys.
What? Because
we boys.
I don't know about that. Oh, yeah.
We're friends. We boyfriends.
What?
Or the cookies with coffee.
Wait, huh? We're friends, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
We are friends.
That means I have a lot of boyfriends.
We're nobody. Better mess with my boyfriend. Nope.
Your fanboys, God
damn it! I hate how you write.
Never be afraid to tell your friends that you love them. I love you.
Love you, baby. We love you too.
We ain't afraid to tell the world that we lovers.
Oh my
God! We're boyfriends.
What was it? Because you were not asking, like, okay.
Well, that's one way to get a boyfriend, I guess.
Now I'm breaking up with you.
Ah, shit. That didn't last long.
That was crazy.
That was, wait, was my ass? Was my ass too big? I mean, it did get me banned, so. Again.
I don't know. Yeah. Let me ask the Rain World devs.
Oh my
God. I saw no one coming.
When it rains, it fucking pours, man.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I know that song from anywhere.
Wait.
Why does it fit so well?
I don't know. Are you fucking encouraging everyone to dance with you right now? Are you fucking serious? Oh my God. I fucking hate it here. I'm never forgiving any of these fuckers. Fuck. There's only one appropriate reaction to this information.
Get him, chase him, get him, get him.
Oh dear.
Make him go away.
The fire
won't
help you for that.
Oh dear. Move based on it.
Oh shit, my bad.
Oh dear.
Fire attracts demons.
What is that?
That's not. What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
That was, polishing my wands, you know?
You
know what I'm saying?
Your mattress there.
Wait, what the fuck?
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
That was training my...
What happened to your other sock?
Oh, no.
See where this is going.
Ron, listen, I can explain.
What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here? Huh? Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there?
Listen, Hagrid, you're old enough to know about the bees and the flowers, right?
What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate?
Why are there so many people watching me?
Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse? Dumbledore? Why are you changing the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Are you fucking... What the fuck kind of scenario are you just walk into? What the
fuck?
What the fuck is
Fluffy?
I don't remember that. Of course you don't. Who's these tissues on the floor, mate? Oh, fucking A, dude.
Rob cat in the blankets was his bastard.
Sorry.
Are you preparing a meal?
Mike, like, it's winter.
I joined a baking class, this must be confidential. There's me and 20 women and they love my big utensil. I'm the only fella, but I stay in full control. The ladies flash the recipes and then I lick the bowl. Oh, I'm a master baker, baking just for fun. The girl next door, she likes the cakes, I'd love to give her one. My cakes are so much in demand, I wouldn't have to foist. The ladies shout and tell me that they love it when they're moist. The ladies have a sweeter tooth, I know they would be willing. We'd go into the kitchen and they'd get to taste my filling. And as they scored in front of me, they'd get a big surprise. I'd knock out something special, they could even watch it rise. Oh, I'm a master baker, baking just for fun. The girl next door, she likes the cakes, I'd love to give her one. My cakes are so much in demand, I wouldn't have to waste. The ladies shout and tell me that they love it when they're moist. That's fucking cute, I love that.
My cake could not be better than her mum's. She prodded with my Battenberg and then she squeezed my buns. I had to use protection, an apron I did wear. I put my whisk into the bowl, the cream went everywhere. Oh, I'm a master baker, baking just for fun. She loves the cakes, I'd love to give her one. My cakes are so much in demand, I wouldn't have to foist. The ladies shout and tell me that they love it when they're moist.
This is so fucking cute, oh my god.
Baking just for fun. The girl next door, she likes the cakes, I'd love to give her one. My cakes are so much in demand, I wouldn't have to foist. The ladies shout and tell me that they love it when they're moist.
That was awesome.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
What the fuck was I doing again? I forgot.
Anyone want some flopper bread?
Wait, don't read the flopper bread. Never mind. I didn't say anything.
Oh, wait.
Oh, baguette. Come on. Wait, what the fuck? Don't say it like meat candy, you fucker.
Nings, how you doing? Happy weed day. Oh, it's not really weed day anymore in like an half hour now.
Harry? Harry?
Yeah, okay, we had a bit hydrate enough. Flair, my baby, my boy. My boy, my boy, my boy. No homo.
Wait, you called me your boyfriend earlier, you piece of shit.
No, don't tell people that.
Oh, okay.
Wink. Where's Bunny? Oh, don't tell me Bunny got off. No. I'm sorry, Bunny. I'm sorry. I'm a master baker, baking just for fun.
Have a puppy with me? You got a puppy? Mind if I steal it? Or actually not steal it, borrow. Well, I was gonna leg and have it last night. I'll be getting off myself in a minute as well. I am getting speddy because it's starting to get hot over here in the Britlands. So I just need to get a cold shower. Luigi?
Luigi?
Mm-hmm. Who?
I don't know. Hello? Hello?
I hear knocking.
Hello?
Hello?
Bit landy, yeah.
Hello?
It's gonna get cold again in a way. Can we swap weather, Sibby?
Well, I don't know where the door is. Do you know where the door is?
I don't! Where the box?
What are you doing with your pants down, mate?
Oh, shit.
You ought to know that I don't wear pants in this form.
Why have you got a hole in your mattress there?
That one did it.
Who's left these tissues on the floor, mate?
I can't see the episode of shit, so if he's gonna do some foolish
stuff. I can explain.
What happened to your other sock?
Dobby took it.
Ron? What are you doing here? Why are you sitting back to back with Harry? Why does it smell like feta cheese in here?
You like pizza? What do you want from me?
Hermione? What are you doing here? Why are you laying on your stomach? What are you doing with that wand back there? Longbottom? What are you doing here? Why are you watching this whole event, mate? Fluffy? Why have you got that peanut butter around your mouth there? Who's that old man riding you like a horse?
What are you trying to imply?
The fact you got captured by Bowser for like half a movie. Well, not most of it.
Okay, you know. Motherfucker.
Oh,
shit.
What the hell did you do?
I can't see it. What do you do? I can't.
Look, mushrooms! Mushrooms! Mushrooms!
Mushrooms? What?
Shit! Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
Dumbledore? Why are you chained to the ceiling fan with nipple clamps?
Oh dear. Oh, hang on, wait, hang on. Where's the other Bowser? Where's the other Bowser?
Boy.
Where's the other Bowser? There it is.
Speaking of being kidnapped for half a
moment. There we go. Everyone won.
I'm not sure if you know who I am, but I'm about to rule the world.
I can't see the avatar still.
Together, like, I got these cool glasses. Can we do it together, man?
I'll just do it. Like.
Not sure if you know who I am, but I'm about to rule the world.
Wow, yay!
But there's one problem. There's a human, has a mustache, just like you.
Do you think I know every human being with a mustache wearing an identical outfit with a hat with the letter of his first name on it? Because I don't.
which one was it?
I can actually see it.
Put down my fucking breath.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, typically
see, I destroy Koopas just like enough. Now put him down.
This will work. Put him down. You know, I forgot to stare. There we go.
Put the plumber down and nobody gets hurt. Oh. I can't help you with that one, man. That's your problem.
Oh. You know.
He got your mustache.
Put it in my hand. You know who you're talking? You're talking to Jumpman. You know that?
Okay, Chris Pratt.
Jack Black.
Jack Black. I'm not taking.
Okay, Chris Pratt.
What the fuck?
I'm going back to normal. I can't be really strong. Show me what you can do.
I'm in danger.
Okay. Oh, dude, last what have you done now? I don't know. last one, I think. Yeah, my last one. Fuck, fucking lag.
Just can't catch a break, can you?
If you mess with Brandon, you mess with me. Cause we boys. We friends.
Damn it.
We boyfriends. We're boys and we're friends.
Cheating on Bowser, are we?
We're boys and we're friends.
I think we need to, we're friends. We're nobody. We're friends that are boys.
Never be afraid to tell your friends that you love them. I love you.
I love you too, big buddy.
See?
Oh, that's awesome. Yay.
To tell the world that we lovers.
Fizzy and plushy sitting in the tree.
No.
Bye bye, plushy. Bye, bye, boyfriend.
Bye. Bye, funny
monkey.
We're always
oh dear.
poor Mac. Bad monkey.
Oh dear.
I am winded. Do you want to raid Staffy? Why not? I think I never raided Staffy before because they always like stream like super early, like in the afternoon, like afternoon time in England. So since she's doing a 12-hour, I can actually finally raid them for once.
So yeah, we're gonna go raid Staffy. Why not? Go tell them I said hey. Also tell them they're stinky butthole, because over my break, when I was on my breaks, they were, after I was having like a few mentally, they've just been like super supportive lately. So Staffy's been like super appreciated and helpful lately, and a lot of people as well. It's just Staffy's just been like in my corner for like since I was on break. Can we raid Draco next time? Maybe, we'll see. That's good. But anyways, Friday tomorrow, last meme of the week. Go join the Discord. Put stuff in the suggestion box. I'm really struggling thinking of ideas right now. So yeah. The help is highly appreciated. I'm gonna go get some liquids. Maybe a cold shower. I am sweaty. So take care of yourself. AI stuff props. I don't know. Anyways, you take care of yourself. I'll see you back here tomorrow. If not, have a good weekend. If I don't see you tomorrow, there'll be a new video on the weekend as well. Sweaty monkey. Yeah, sweaty monkey. Yeah. So yeah. Take care of yourself.
And hope you have a good rest of your day. Alright. Take care of yourself. Much love.
Bye.